Unit 2, Lesson 2. Comparative and Superlative. First, we will learn about the size in the animal world. Big and small. In the natural world, there are some enormous animals and some tiny ones. The biggest animal on land is a mammal, the African elephant. The biggest animal in the world is also a mammal, but it lives in the sea. It's the blue whale, and it can be up to 30 meters long. In fact, they are the biggest animals that have ever lived on Earth. The whale shark is the biggest fish in the world. It's smaller than the blue whale, at about 12 meters long. The smallest bird is the bee hummingbird, which is about 5.5 centimeters long. It lives in Cuba. The biggest bird is the ostrich. It can be 2.5 meters tall. Ostriches are faster than leopards, but they can't fly. In 2012, scientists discovered a tiny chameleon in Madagascar. People think it is the smallest reptile in the world, at just 30 millimeters long. But even that is bigger than a frog in Papua New Guinea. It's 7 millimeters long, so it is the smallest vertebrate that we have discovered. Now, we will know comparative and superlative.
Comparative adjectives. We use comparative adjectives to compare two people or two things. Short adjectives. Short adjectives have one or two syllables. The form adj plus or plus than. Such as small, smaller than, fast, faster than. Example: an ant is smaller than a bee hummingbird. Spelling rules. 1. Adjectives ending in e only add r to the adjective. Such as nice, nicer. The fish is nicer than the ostrich. 2. Adjectives ending in 1 vowel and 1 consonant double the last consonant. Such as big, bigger than. The elephant is bigger than the ostrich. 3. Adjectives ending in a consonant plus y, change the th y into I and add er. Such as heavy, heavier than. The blue whale is heavier than the elephant.
Superlative adjectives. We use superlative adjectives to compare someone or something with a group. The form: the plus adi, plus est. Such as small, the smallest. Example: the ant is the smallest. Spelling rules: 1. Adjectives that end in e only add st. Such as nice, the nicest. The bee hummingbird is the nicest. 2. Adjectives ending in 1 vowel and 1 consonant double the last consonant. Such as big, the biggest. The elephant is the biggest animal on land. 3. Adjectives that end in y, change the y into I then add est. Such as heavy, the heaviest. The blue whale is the heaviest animal in the sea.
Now, I want you to compare me to an elephant and an ostrich.
The elephant is bigger than the ostrich.
Okay, compare the ant to the hummingbird.
An ant is smaller than a bee hummingbird.
Finally, I want you to describe the elephant in comparison to the rest of the animals.
The elephant is the biggest animal on land.
You are excellent. Don't forget to subscribe and share this video to your friends. Goodbye.